Welcome back to our video. Today I'll be... sorry if I did not make a video yet till now. I usually like taking a break from it. I'm just grinding out the story. I already know what happens here. This is my PvP team. And this is the team that's working for me right now.
Right now, I'm trying to get enough CC for the LF,
Android spanner. Right now, I need LF cell from it. But I doubt it'll give me him. This guy doesn't have LF gear, so thank God it doesn't. This one's my favorite LF. The rest of them are pretty cool, but also this one is cool. I think the most top-drawn LF ever. I think this is the most unique. I think this is the best finisher for a villain to ever do.
If I want to know, I can't remember one, but I'm not always for this. Why am I fighting fodder? These guys are mid. Yeah, I'm not fighting the last fodder.
Oh, Gutierrez would actually fight Giblet more. Okay, what? This one guy is actually making lag. What kind of drag is actually generating? Okay, I'm trying to get that LF is savage. The grip of death. AKA Cell has the grip of death. Now, am I done playing fodder? Yes, finally! concerned about the Yawns. Ignore that person out there. The sand killers. I think after this dialogue is over, then I'm going to end the video here. Zaha is mid. Thank you for watching.